Let's just keep it short then, John, to nine. Up to nine.
It might be quicker.
Okay. Yeah. Up to nine then. In your own count to five. Okay, I thought that was very nice. Okay. Each time you play, you're getting slightly faster, so I think you need to just hold and find a tempo that you're going to hold. It's a hair faster, it's very tiny, but there's just a tendency to see it more and more excited. That's good like that, but it's just mounting up a little bit. So, do you want to go from six now and on to another chunk up to...
We'll see how far, yeah.
Okay. From six, then.
Yeah.
Is that good? Thank you. Count to five. Was great up to the five, just the cadence. It was really the last bar of that wasn't as tidy as all the rest of it. I think we should do this exactly the same thing again. Just keep this tempo in your head now, so that we stick with it. Yeah.
Okay, six.
Six. Thank you. Count to five. That was really nice. 22 was very good. 12 wasn't quite so hot that time, and I just feel as if perhaps we should.
I called the wrong note somewhere.
Yeah, it was the top C.
Slightly
split the top C.
We need to do that again then.
Can you go from nine?
Yeah. Upbeat to nine.
Upbeat to nine. Sorry, John.
I'm just confirming that's there.
It's fine. I've got the score in front of me, so. Mm-hmm. All right, count to five. So now we're going to pick up at
39, please.
39 for the first time.
Yeah.
And we're looking at 45.
Yeah.
Getting to 45.
Yes, ideally. Like
yeah. Okay, count to five.
Okay.
Too clever for words, that is.
Yeah, so I'm beginning to realise this is a case of just while the camera's rolling, so I get this. The last four notes at the bottom of this page are a really good case of the instrument teaching you how to play.
Yeah.
And there was another one in the first movement.
Yeah.
It's just about impossible to play a B-flat arpeggio like this without getting a knock, because if you've got long fingers like I have, and with any luck the camera might be capturing this, you're playing so far up the key that you just don't have any room to get the tangent moving at the other end of the key lever to get any kind of proper contact with the string, so you get a knock. So I might need to devise a different fingering to allow me to play nearer the front end of the key. Like
2-1-2-3.
Sorry, where?
2-1-2-3.
2-1-2-3.
I played the piano once.
Exactly.
Sorry. Okay. So where would you like to go from now?
Could we pick it up?
We can go later, you see.
41.
Well, we can go later.
Okay, transition.
This is going to be, 42.
Okay. Yeah.
And up to 57.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Count to five. Can the A be a bit more end of the phrase rather than accented?
Yeah.
Bum, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum. Just let it go. Ba-da-da-da.
Yeah, okay.
71 to the end. Count to five. Stopped at 82, didn't it?
Yeah.
It was excellent up to there.
I think that was probably all right up to there.
It was excellent up to 82. Good. Will you count to five?
Yeah.
Really excellent, really excellent. I'm happy with that.
Yeah.
Are you happy with that?
I think so.
We've got the movement in the bag. Yeah.